Because if the church doesn't rise up and do something, we are going to lose our freedom, we are going to lose this nation, and we are going to lose our country.
I'm here because I can't take it anymore. I'm here for all those that can't be here. They paid the ultimate sacrifice for this country to be flushed down a stinking toilet.
So if they truly believe that they should have same-sex marriages, don't produce, stay on your own, but let the other people, ones who believe in same husband and wife, should stick together and create a good standing, good grounds for their children so they can see what God has created.
It is not God's way to continue our life, our species, and our nation to have sodomite or homosexual relations as an accepted aspect of our society.
Well, from what I know, you could be born that way, but as a Christian, we know that spiritually, there is a change that could be done.
I don't think it's something that's born into someone, because God creates us with a natural inclination to perpetuate ourselves. If you're homosexual, you can't perpetuate yourself. That's not the way God created us. So no, it's not natural. It's not the way God created us.
The commitment and example of those before us cries out to us now that truth.